Sad blisters. Now we're going to tell her she wanted to go to that fancy fall so bad, but all she had to wear was some cratty old clothes. Until one day, Rudin Arcella's Gary Fudmother came along and tapped her on the head with her magic wand. And poof, Rudin Arcella held on a dutiful bless. Now, Gary Fudmother told Rudin Arcella, now Rudin Arcella, you'd better be back by midnight, or that dutiful bless to her turned back into your crackety old clothes. So she went to that fancy fall, and she'd answer that prince and his. But then she noticed it was almost midnight.
You're nearly 21, it's time to find a man to settle down. She burned up her auburn hair, put on her best perfume, then headed for the dance downtown. Oh, Sadie's got a new dress on, Lord, Lord. Sadie's got a new dress on. Her mama's gonna sit, she's old enough to wear. Sadie's got a new dress on. Just winked at him and pat him on the head. They danced a jig with Lally Dean. Oh, Sadie's got her new dress on, Lord, Lord. Sadie's got her new dress on. Her mama's gonna sit, she's old enough to wear. Sadie's got her new dress on. Thank you. can't believe my eyes. That same moon, she's looking mighty fine. Yeah. Billy said to Bobby, I was looking at her too, and I'll be the one to make her my song.
Wait a minute.